بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، وبه نستعين على مبدئ الدين، صلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى اله وسلم. Lesson 21, page 36. Today we're talking about شده. شده means double of letters. Means each letter with شده means two letters like this. Then how to pronounce it, how to read. We will say amma, but in the Quran it's written like this, amma sam. You pronounce it like this 2 minutes. Not allowed to say amma. No, amma. Okay, this one dhanna, thumma had. Jun, you stop and move again, because each letter is shadda. It is two letters. First one has a sukun, the second one has shadda vowel. This letter is shadda. It means two letters. Front one will be with sukun, and second one will be with vowel. This vowel could be fatha, could be kasra, could be dhamma, could be fathatain, kasratain, dhammatain, whatever. أي من غل أم رب تبت الله أيها أنما مما إن رتبت إذا شد الكسرة رتبت دكا صبا شقا وأبا إذ ناداه This alif, like I said, that long. Idnadahu. The reason is here to remember this alif. Don't forget this alif. This all this alif. Smuya. Idnadahu. Rabbuhu. Don't ignore this wow. It's like a like normal wow with a hat. ربه كلا إنه كان شقت وحقت إلا We will see another word called إلا is like this إلا like that it has no شدة but this إلا 99% people they confuse between illa and ila. This ila no shadda. And it's not written like same. Illa rabbuhum iyaka fa iyaya. This ya should be no dots in the Quran. It's a mistake. Fa iyaya. كذبت فبأي this كسرة هاي بن ده this كسرة فبأي إنما إنهم كانوا is written like this من فصولنا but we don't read like this because it's an إدغام we call it إدغام بدون غنة or without غنة غنة is a sound came from the nose then we said من رسولنا it's no silent so we need two رأ شدة we need two رأ then we say من رسولنا وكان في من رسولنا. This one same was written من ربهم. Therefore, the sukun is a sabir or invisible. And nun will be silent. You say من ربهم. Two times. Recommend that. The sukun is mim. من ربهم. من الأولى. Nun will go there. من الأولى. أحدث من الجنة والناس والسماء والضحى. This is not yet, Alice, remember. والضحى. لترون 50% people who read the Quran, they read لترهن. It's not ha. This a wow, سبحان الله. لترون لتسألن. It was written من لدن. من لدن. As I said many times, you see letter in the Quran, no sign at all. Sukun is missing. Therefore, we're reading من لدن. وحصل لتسألن ما شاء الله والذين هم ولا تسمع الصم الدعاء ولا تسمع الصم الدعاء دابة من الأرض فمن يريد لك حافوي فمن يعمل إطعام مع الغنة مثقال ذرة تمر مر السحاب للسائل يصب ده lesson there. If you want to order the school or you want our madrasa, you can order it here. There's a telephone number, WhatsApp, everything. You want this book or you want to join the madrasa. Assalamu alaikum.